Anyway, here I am, leaving Italy. It's been an amazing week.